rudely interrupted by the power going out for like fucking an hour or two. So I've got to do this whole thing again. What? Oh, it's one of them. Cunts. Fucking wankers. Bastards. Safest place to have the shot. Take a lucky shot, hey? Nailed it. He won't do shit. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, oh.
I need to talk to you.
We're trapped. Said your shit.
We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Seed Ranch. What? Your old house or whatever. Yeah. Their old ranch. It's already got a fucking moose there, mate. You're not gonna fit me. Wasn't that a fucking great little excursion?
Keep your head up. You're doing great.
Oh, And to play. Oh, they're gonna fly it back. Fuck, we're fucked. Rings. They're multiplying.
It's our only way out of this shit storm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acted up a bit.
Oh, shut up!
If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it!
You're just gonna keep telling me your story, aren't you, mate? Haven't replied yet.
Still, makes my goddamn blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat, and now I gotta lose it to some man bun little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it!
You can make out with him. Do you wanna? I don't wanna.
Over a field. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them. But look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon.
I gotta re-land it.
Oh my god, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming? I swear, that woman sometimes.
Get your ass out here and look at this plane.
I first got it when you got back from World War II.
Barefoot and pregnant and all.
It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
As long as you fucking do something in the air.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot.
Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Fucking direction. Everywhere. They're all dead, bro. I'm gonna fuck up your runway.
Weapons up! Walk away! Alright! Pretty sure
I bummed him, bro.
I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you could help us with the luggage.
Nailed it.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
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 Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that?
For now. Might be safer.
And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
You stay here then.
Handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was a hot under the couch.
Messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
I love you.
Too.
Well, deputy, looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, we'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Nah.
Please take care of him.
You're like a broken spoon around your neck. There's your necklace.
I'll grab my plate, partner.
Better wingman than some people I know. Oh, okay. Wing and a prayer. But you're not afraid of heights.
Accepting the word of the Father into your heart. Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin, and thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Power of a Nick Hayes!
problem solved. I thought Jesus just did another head. Someone will get shitty about it.
So you helped Grace?
Cultists
are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take him out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to
My squad?
Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
They run through the jungle.
I gotta fix that shelf in my basement.
Right. Bears! Shrek, I'm looking down! Stealth mode activated.
Leave me here. I'm as good as dead.
Don't worry.
No! You gotta help me.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
Please, don't leave me here.
Hope someone gets this bastard.
If you don't help me, I'm fucking toast.
Still got the important bits. That's all that matters.
Spectacles, testicles, wallet, and watch.
Thank you.